More breaking news update tonight. A standoff situation just ended near 56th and Indiana tonight. KMBC 9's Marcus Moore is at that scene. Marcus?
Good evening. Yeah, that incident happening here in the 5600 block of Indiana in Kansas City. It happened at a home just up the road here. It started with a call of a domestic dispute between a man and a woman. Police arrived on the scene here around 6:45. They apparently found a woman injured. They also made contact with the suspect, who refused to go into custody, refused to come out of the house. And that is when this Operation 100 started this evening, but it did end tonight peacefully, police taking that man into custody. At this point, it's unclear how badly hurt that woman was this evening. Police have not identified the victim or the suspect in this case. Reporting tonight from Kansas City, I'm Marcus Moore, KMBC 9 News.